I think this day, every bride looks forward to this day. Every girl looks forward to being a bride. And today this day has come for me. And now here I am speaking about it in front of a camera, in front of so many people.
The first time we met at Lalit, I still remember she was wearing that pink. The moment I saw her, that glimpse of her is still fresh in my mind. She was looking amazing. I'm very lucky that I met Garima. She is the one which was perfect for me. I'm really lucky to have her in my life.
The first thing I fell for was his smile. It was a smile that took away my breath. I still tell him that he looks really good when he's smiling. We are starting this new journey, and I'm really glad that I'm starting this new journey with Manoj. I hope that I come up to his expectations as a bride, as a wife, and as a friend. And I hope he becomes my best friend in life.
Do you recall, not that long ago, we would walk on the sidewalk, innocent, remember? All we did was care for each other. But the night was warm, we were bold and young. All around, the wind blows, we would only hold on to let go. Blow kiss, fire gun, we would need someone to lean on. Blow kiss, fire gun, all we need is somebody to lean on. Blow kiss, fire gun, we would need someone to lean on. Blow kiss, fire gun, all we need is somebody.
You are one of the most wonderful people I've met in my life, and though I don't say it much, but I really love you and I'm always there for you. Wish you all the very best, and may you, God bless you. May you have a very, very happy married life. Love you.
Thank you. someone who's really special because we've been very close, and she understands me, she gets me, and she's very caring, very simple. But usse baat nikalwana is impossible.
She knows everyone,
but you cannot figure out what's going inside her head. So Manoj, be very careful. You will never get to know what she's thinking, what's coming your way.
Especially coming from me, because when I got married, it was such a new place for me. But I guess you made me feel so comfortable in this house, and you're always around me. I don't have a sister, but I think I got a wonderful sister in you. When I met Manoj, I was like, oh God, it's so true that marriages are made in heaven, because they're so made for each other. And you're still here in Chandigarh, so no worries. Hey, hey.
I remember her growing into a very confident young girl, and today is again a very special day. We are marrying her off to Manoj. She is getting married into a nice family, nice boy, I wish her all the best in her life. Parents always wish their children all the best in their lives.